terrace in the hall or something.
It's just a drill.
I don't do drills for stuff like this.
Hey, what did I say? Be quiet.
My bad.
Why do we have to be so quiet? It's just the procedure we're supposed to follow to keep us all safe. From what?
From terrorists.
Tyler, once more and you get detention.
Ooh, detention.
Shut up.
Why don't you shut up?
Tyler, enough. Mark?
Teachers and students, your attention, please. The school is still on lockdown. Teachers are instructed to follow the procedures on page 23 of the staff emergency handbook. Again, the school is locked down until further notice.
There, you heard it.
Heard what? That thing's so busted you can hardly ever hear it.
Mrs. Karsh, where are you going? I just need to get something from my desk. It's okay, Sarah.
Oh, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Everybody's scared.
Back, Mommy, I need you to hold me. You're a jerk, Barnett. Shut your face.
Why don't you shut yours?
Why don't you dare say that?
Come on, calm down. Don't you guys know what's going on?
Well, let's see. I was sitting in Karsh's writing class, and the next thing I know, she pulls up some freshman from the hall and makes us all sit in the corner.
In the dark.
It's a lockdown.
I know what it is.
It's serious. It means there's somebody out in the hall with a gun or something.
Or terrorists.
It could be.
Really, Sarah?
No, it really could be.
Terrorists here.
Got it. Mr. Hardy told me to shot fast, but did you have to practice this all the time?
Really?
Harding said that?
Yeah, like a firework.
He's had his head so far, but
he's stoned at the time.
They wouldn't have a drill for something like this, right?
It's got it. It's gotta be a drill.
And what if it is? What if there's somebody out there with a gun?
Ah, who farted?
He's right.
What do you mean?
Spirit.
Come here. You don't have to do it.
This isn't fair.
No. Your mom works at the school board, right?
Yeah.
That's how you know it's a drill, right?
Well, she said teachers had to practice this last teacher work day.
Just the teachers?
They had to practice it. How do you know this is supposed to be a drill?
What about today?
Well, they practiced it like a month ago, so it'd be really just a coincidence if this one were real.
Did she say it was a drill?
It is!
Did she say it?
No.
Teachers and students, your attention please. The school is still on lockdown. Teachers are instructed to follow the procedures on page 23 of the staff emergency handbook. Again, the school is locked down until further notice.
Tight.
procedure.
The procedure?
It's designed to keep us safe.
Ooh, the procedure.
That doesn't keep you safe. Do you know why they even have a procedure? It's to cover their tails. So, remember last year when that guy got shot at Pickford High School? My boyfriend knows a guy who saw it. He said, this guy just walks in with a gun, pulls this gag, shoots him once in the head and once in the stomach. 1 minute it's normal lunchtime, and the next, there's a dead guy in the front hall, right in front of the office.
Pulls this gat?
Problem.
What? I wasn't even talking to you.
Shut up.
Or what? You'll pull your gat?
Did they catch the guy?
No, he didn't even run. Just walked out the door.
Come on, that'd never happen. Somebody would have stopped.
Who? You?
Yeah, I would. Seriously, what makes you think I wouldn't?
You even have to ask that?
You don't even know what I do. If somebody came in here with a gun, I'd stand up and beat him down. What? I would.
Why? Some kind of tough guy?
It's the right thing to do.
Since when did you do the right thing? I mean, we get along together fine and everything. I just can't see you.
Yeah, fine. Whatever.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Hey, it's this freshman. Hey, Carter.
Tyler.
Don't you think you should do something about this?
Are you all right? I'm Mrs. Carter. Are you a freshman? I know you must be scared. I'm scared too. Don't worry, this is going to be over soon. What's your name? Can you tell me your name? It's okay. Here, let me.
That's it. Come over here.
What? I thought we were supposed to stay down. Somebody blows in traps in the door.
Come here.
What?
You even have to ask that? You know, I've put up with your crap all year, but you still don't get it. This is an emergency, and you continue to make filthy jokes and act like an idiot.
Oh, an idiot?
Yes, you are. That kid's scared to death. Everybody's scared. And I need you to sit down and shut your mouth. Can you do that, Tyler?
Gee, I'm not sure.
God, you just don't get it, do you?
I guess I just don't.
Why don't you grow up? Sit down, now!
What'd she say?
Nothing.
We've got a math test, and I am not studying for it.
Teachers and students, your attention please. This is Mr. Morris. The school remains on lockdown. All teachers are to refer.
Whoa!
Everybody sit down!
What is that?
That's a firewall!
I know what it is! Now sit down! Have you heard of that?
You have to go!
It's not a real fire! Somebody pulled it!
Whoa, why would they do that?
Move, or I swear I'll kill you!
meeting with the boss.
I can't believe this man! Was it your case to gas leak? Intruder in the school? Do you remember the code they used for a boss threat?
What?
What is that?
The staff emergency handle. Listen to this. In case of lockdown, do not respond to the doors or the fire alarm. Because the intruder may wish to lure students into the hallway that way.
Who would do that? Who can even think of doing something like that?
Why does...
Pass it over here. All the other kids with pumped up kissy bears, rubber bear, outrun my gun. All the other kids with pumped up kissy bear, run, bear, run, outrun my gun.
Do you ever shut up?
lot on my mind.
Oh, you are?
No.
What is it then?
Listen, I really don't want to talk about it.
You are mad at me.
All right, I'm mad at you. About what? Don't worry about it.
It's just that this might be the only time we have. If you don't tell me now, we might never.
Just don't say it. Just shut up, okay?
Teachers and students, your attention please. The school is still on lockdown. Teachers are instructed to follow the procedures on.
What was that? It probably broke. It's been busting down all year.
What did you do?
He could have shot them!
It probably just broke. Use your head, guys. Come on. We have to sit down and calm down. We have to sit here where we're nice and safe.
What if we decide not to?
Yeah.
Mark, no, listen. Listen, if there's somebody out there, and if he has a gun, he'll mow us down like scared animals without even trying.
Yeah, but we can't just sit around.
I've got to get out of here.
No, listen.
Just say it. We're all gonna die here, aren't we?
No.
Mark!
We'll be fine. Come on, just sit down, okay?
We're hunted! Jesus! We're hunted! We're holding kids! Why do people start hunting kids?
Listen, calm down. Somebody comes in here, I'll bash his head with the fire extinguisher. Okay?
Little kids take over their rooms at night, bomb threats, and turn into the school, and us too! We hunt each other! They tell us.